FRANKYFOURFINGERS past the quarter pole in front of La Bernardine. Surfers a length and a half away, then Harthek. African Story's making heavy weather of it. Frankie's not. FRANKYFOURFINGERS 200 metres out, two and a half in front. Surfer battling away, then La Bernardine. Prince Bishop's rattling home at the end. FRANKYFOURFINGERS tired. The Prince is flying home, but there's the post, and Frankie's the winner. FRANKYFOURFINGERS beat Prince Bishop.